guys, CapFan 2005 here, back with another video. Today we're doing something new and different. Sorry for an only hockey video. One of my buddies can make it, so we're gonna be fishing today. So there's a pond over there, the pond we're gonna be fishing in, and I think I'm gonna be fishing with some worms, night crawlers. Okay guys, we're gonna get into fishing as soon as I get hooked up.
A worm over here. This is what I'm gonna be fishing with, so let's get to the first cast. So it's in the water over there. Don't leave it here. I'll come back.
Guys, my worm is in the water right now. I was thinking, I've been fishing like for 45 minutes already. Like, I have one light. And so I'm thinking if I should switch it up to a top water frog action. Should I use this one or this one or this one? So next time when I'm fishing, comment down which one you want. The one with the legs, the darker one, or the brighter one. So right now I think I'm gonna be using this one with the legs. But right now I'm gonna look if I have anything on here. I think I have just the worm on. So, pretty much it. So guys, see you in a little bit.
So guys, I got the frog on. Try getting some fish on the frog. So let's cast it. Oh, beautiful cast. So, don't know how to use a frog. You just have to zip it. And the fish thinks it's a real frog and it's moving. So when I bring it up closer, you will see how it's moving. So look. As you can see how it's moving. That's pretty much how I'm gonna use this frog. No luck on the first cast. Second cast. Perfect. Straight in the middle. Can't really see the frog because of the fountain, but blocks the way. And yeah, I'm sorry for no new hockey fish for today. I might post some new hockey on the weekend. Okay guys, so I'm gonna keep on casting and I'm gonna come to you right back if I have any bites.
Hey guys, I'll be posting probably a hockey video later tonight. So this is my last cast. I feel that we're pumped today. Guys, thanks for watching. Drop a subscribe button. Smash that subscribe button. Smash it. We need 60 subs. Come on, guys. So thanks for watching. Peace.